Good morning, everybody. Welcome to The Daily Dose. I am Jeff Collier.
I'm Shelby LeDuc, and we are live here at the New Zoo with Carmen, who is the curator of animals here. We have some penguins that are kind of walking around. No stranger to the show, Miss Tweedle here.
Hi, Tweedle.
Say hi, Tweedle. Hello. Come here. We also have one of the babies that's okay with being petted, too. Hip, right?
Yep.
The hip crowded around the camera.
They're hanging out by the camera.
They're very, you know, they can do what they want.
They
right?
can do what they want. They're media stars.
Oh.
Oh, the peacock's getting, the peacock's getting into it also. So, Carmen, there are new summer hours in effect right now for the new zoo. Can you just tell us a little bit about what people can come out here now and perhaps see Tweedle and all of her friends?
That's right. We expand our hours for the summer season. So we open at 9 and we're open until 8 at night.
Very nice.
We have a lot of really fun events happening. I'm sure a lot of people, like myself, have seen on social media some of the painting things that you guys are doing now. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, we've got a painting program we've just started doing this year, and we've done it a few times now. We're actually going to be doing it tonight again. It's something you need to go online to sign up for because there are limited spaces available. But what we do is it's like the canvas and wine set without the wine.
Okay.
Penguin instead.
Canvas and animal.
I think a penguin is a fair trade for a glass of wine.
Yep. So while you're being instructed on how to paint this awesome picture of a penguin, there are penguins wandering about underfoot.
She's like trying to get into my purse, I think.
Yes. That's part of the program too, depending on going through your belongings.
Yes. Yes.
So it's a lot of fun. It's been really fun to do. And we're planning one with giraffes in the future. Of course, giraffes might be wandering around with you, but we'll be near them. There'll be a meet and greet opportunity.
We have another one.
So Doodle. Penguins and giraffes. Oh, okay. I understand Doodle likes to maybe bite a little bit, so I'm going to let him.
She's a pretty good girl.
Okay.
She's curious,
all right. I'll go with it. I'll go. You were sort of talking about the weather. What is an animal here that really embraces this nice hot weather?
A lot of the animals, like the people, love to feel the sunshine. Lions actually love the cold, but they also love stretching out the sun. The cats, they like to sleep. They're home. They want to lay out in the sun and sleep in the
cave for a little while.
Penguins, of course, are out in their outdoor exhibit and really busy. They're swimming around in these pools, especially with two young birds, with the chicks, who don't quite have the adult coloration. They don't have the white on their heads yet.
Okay.
But that's how you can pick them out. But they're young and playful and just busy swimming all the time, which makes the adults think, ooh, that looks like fun.
When were these babies hatched?
They were hatched in, Cheers was hatched on January 1st.
Ooh.
And Pip was 5 days later.
And they are quite adorbs right now, swimming around and having fun. And
very
clearly, Tweedle, star of the show.
Yes.
We've got a daily program, too, where it's limited because the penguins only do so much. But up to 4 people a day can purchase tickets at, I believe it's $10, at 1 o'clock. Come meet the keeper, come into the penguin building, actually throw some fish to the penguins, learn a little bit about them.
And the money
we raise from that program will go towards enrichment for the animals, which is our enrichment budget to be able to buy them.
So you have fun with the animals and you also do good for them.
That's right. Not only is there the opportunity to feed penguins, but we've got several other programs. We've got a behind-the-scenes tour of the giraffe building that you can purchase a ticket at the visitor center. Or there's a behind-the-scenes tour of the tortoise exhibit. You've been in there before.
Yeah, very fun.
You get up close and personal with the giant tortoises, which is
and they are massive.
Pretty cool.
They move very slowly, obviously.
But they are awesome.
But when they see their food...
Watch out.
I'm just surrounded by cute animals. It's so much fun. Thank you, Carmen, so much for being here and having us here today. And make sure to check out the new zoo and adventure park.
Yeah, and feed the penguins if you want.
Feed the penguins.
You're welcome on the show anytime. Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
And the little baby, too.
Hi, Pip.
Thank you for letting us come into your home. That's very nice of you.